From time to time, and for that I'm grateful.